We've got Default's location. Now, we'll take back what he stole. If he sells Iraq's blackmail on the open market, this has all been for nothing. Whether it disappears or it goes public, I've nothing left to offer Damien. T-Bone, wrap it up.
Cover the exits. He's in here.
I'm cranky.
Forget the toys. We gotta get you out.
Sorry, Princess.
Where is he?
Fixers working for him. Whatever alarms we tripped, you sent these guys running. Fuckers came pretty fast.
Just stay low. We'll get you clear.
I found something in his computer. Besides that funky prototype shit. Now where the hell did he find that? Man, if I just had 10 minutes more...
Come on! Come get me!
Take the car and get out of here, quick.
I'll call you when I'm clear. Don't get yourself killed.
Inside CTOS. Yeah, he's got access. And my guess, your target number one.
Thank you.
Everybody in Chicago's heard of it.
Yeah, well, whoop-de-fucking-do, man. Whatever it is, it seems to be default local haunt.
Is that all you got?
Oh, and I found a 6-gig USB stick full of lesbian porn. You want that, too?
Keep it.
The Ambrose. Nikki and I used to catch a movie here, not just some dance club. Default must know we tricked his alarm. Yeah, he's probably expecting me.
need help here!
In over his head. He has no idea.
Okay, I've got him now. Just keep him in range and T-Bone will hack in. Okay, I've got him now. Just keep him in range and T-Bone will hack in.
Grab whatever data you can when I get close enough.
All right, you stay close, just like that. I can worm into his files and he won't even know. It's coming in. Well, shit. You seen what's in this data?
I know some of it. What do you see?
It's everyone. City officials, union reps. I got phony contracts, payoffs. What in Christ? Sex logs. A lot of online blackmail. Wait a minute. We got CTOS here. Need to get closer.
Pretty busy. He's got some solid documents here. Looks like the CTOS execs use the network to rig their election. Get their boy Rushmore into office.
The corrupt Chicago mayor.
That's a surprise.
I can't even tell how they rigged it. No voter fraud. They use some crazy code here. I don't know what I'm looking at. A lot of secrets here. Blackmail shit, it just keeps on coming. What exactly are we looking for here?
A video. It's a woman. She's dead now, but something about that video was dangerous enough to attack me and my family. It all.
As far as I can tell, at least whatever your nut job buddy might want.
And that smiling woman, any video footage that fits?
No, man. At least not that I can see. You sure it was on Iraq, sir?
But he was trying to steal it from someone. So who?